Ahem. Ah, yes. The joys of not having streamed for like a month. Clearly, I am not expecting any visitors today, so I'm going to be anyway, there aren't going to be any issues with me saying weird things on stream, right? Because there's not going to be anyone here in the first place. And yeah, I talked like really fast just then, didn't I? Anyway, hello and welcome to my VOD, presumably, because there's no one watching. Thank freaking goodness, too. I don't want people looking at me. No looking. Okay, so, where the frick did the thing go? Okay. Okay. Where did... Sometimes life is just suffering and pain, and pain and suffering and... What was the mirror hotkey? Oh, there we go, okay. Time to pretend I'm a real streamer. By, doing nothing of importance. Why is this freaking camera off-center? Oh, okay, there we go. I think? Meh. So, what was I doing? What the heck? New layer? What am I doing? Right, okay. I totally don't have the shortest term memory in existence. I'm actually quite normal. This has nothing to do with mushrooms. Mushrooms do not have brains, so they don't have memory, so I can't be a mushroom, you know? I guess once again I'm not gonna do legs, because leggies are annoying to exist. This in spite of the fact that we walk using our legs. You don't need feet, but you do need legs. Okay, I'm gonna try for a slightly different art style this time. What the heck is Krita doing? A slightly different art style this time. They go for more of a bucket hat? That's so ugly. This is a good time to mention that... What the heck? Oh, those are the stream archive, the bots that get the metrics. Yes, I see. Ugh. Why is it... There we go. Ah! No. There we go. Man, I forgot how these hotkeys work. Holy crap. How do we center the canvas? Okay, there we go. Man, I totally forgot how to draw. What the heck is this? Maybe I placed the center line in the wrong spot. Oh god, I did. Sorry, that was the honeycomb and peanut butter sandwich coating my throat. What the? I feel like I'm being like privy to an optical illusion here that's making me think I'm doing something wrong, but there isn't anything wrong. Wow, as usual, I speak too quickly. As usual. What the heck? Whoa. Why does this not look right? Eh. Oh, wait a sec. Why is it? Huh? Okay, that works. That works. That works. That works. What time is it? Adventure time. Adventure time. The heck? Something looks off and I don't know what it is. What the heck? What in the world is that? Three lawn musk. What is this? If you were a snake, what would I do to kill you? What the ah? No, 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 no. I don't know how to use this stupid No! Where'd it go? Fucking dock go. Excuse me. Hello, OBS. Where did you? Oh, there it is. What the heck? Who the heck is Three Lawn Musk? I'm concerned. Let's go take a look at their profile. What in the world is... This is really weird. This is uncomfortable. Just as- Okay, if you were a huge snake, what would I do to kill you? So the thing is, the snake's main weakness is clearly water. It's always water, right? So like, I lost my train of thought. So I would get a spray bottle and I would point it at the snake. The snake being you, and then if I was a snake, how would I kill you? Are you trying to get me to answer that like I would bite you or like constrict you, and then you have like a weird fetish for like being constricted or something? Because this is kind of sussy. You don't know. Get your priorities straight, Three Lawn Musk. Damn. Well, no, don't get them straight. Get them gay. Get them all twisted in a knot. What the? How do I keep... Stigmatism sucks, y'all. What the heck? Who is this little binge? If I let you yell in the chat for long enough, will you just forget that it's here? Cause like, there's no one here for you to harass anyway. Nah, I'm not shutting up. Have you tried shutting up yourself? Oh no, it went past the filters. Have you tried perhaps? Dying? I mean, like, not dying, but like, you know, leaving the dimension. I forgot how to use this. No, frick you. You hold no power over me, mere mortal. How am I supposed to remove that from the VOD anyway? Man, it's been a hot minute. What the frick? Who is this guy anyway? No! I'm not unblocking you. Have you tried, perhaps, not being a little dork? I don't know, maybe because you're a little dork? You should try, like, I don't know, like, touching grass? I'm not gonna unblock you. I don't need what you say in my chat because, even though there's no one here, because your mom, she showed up last night and she told me to block you so that you would stop having such an unhealthy relationship with the internet. Why are you still here anyway? Good God. I like how it looks like I'm talking to myself because the chat's empty because I blocked the guy. Is Elon Musk trying to send me, like, a crypto scam? That would be pretty whack. I think that would be the most exciting thing that's happened to me this month. And it's May 1st, so, like, not a very high bar to clear. Man, this design makes no sense. I like that. Hacking in my Twitch ack. Yes. Go ahead. Going by two-step. You know what's called two-factor authentication and not two-step? You're trying too hard, Elon Musk. Same thing, dumbass. Well, you know, in programming, if you use a capital letter where it's not supposed to be, it's not the same thing. Okay, three Elon Musk. I did indeed not have a shit today. Thank you for telling me about my own shitting habits. Where'd this weirdo even find me? How many fronds does a maple leaf have? What the heck? Why are you asking me to unblock you anyway? This was just a prank. Okay. Well, you had your fun. Go ahead and go now, Finch. Oh, you wanted to get banned? Too bad. You've just been blocked. Get owned. Why does Spotify not know how to normalize freaking? Y'all? There isn't more than one person here. Why are you referring to the chat with y'all when you're the only person here? Okay, three Elon Musk. Keep yelling. Eh. Maybe your, like, your threats would be more, like, concerning if you posted my IP with them. As it is, I'm not very scared. Okay. I don't know why you would bother doing that for me though. Thanks, I guess? I'm glad to know someone out there is paying attention. Is Alex hands up boy like some emote somewhere? I think you should go back to Reddit, 3 Elon Musk. I don't know and I don't care. Okay, go ahead. kid's pretty weak, y'all. Trying to tell me they're gonna report me with their alts. That kind of reminds me how, like, on MapleStory, if you type N, like, as in, like, A, but in front of a vowel, you, and then you type alt, because, like, you have an alternate character, it gets censored, because it says anal. And that's how I feel about this guy. This guy needs to get some anal. Maybe it'd help relieve some stress. Heck. Darn it. Genesis. How does this work again? Oh, okay, I get it. Why can't I visualize this thing? I cannot believe a 12-year-old boy is gonna be my first subscriber. Wait, no, not subscribe. Regular viewer on Twitch. Not only that, but he's blocked. Incredible. This is not how arms work. This arm is definitely shorter than the other one. I've been stuck on this part way too long. Can I put you in a headlock? Is that like your fetish or something? Is that why you asked me if I was a snake, what would I do to kill you at first? You sure about that? Kinda weird, kinda sussy. But can I? I mean, I'd have to look up how to do it first. I'm not quite sure what the correct form for a headlock is. Yeah, but what's a chokehold, stupid? Like, what's the correct? You know, cause like you can fail at a push-up, you know? So like, I don't want to be the kid doing shitty push-ups, but instead of push-ups, it's chokeholds. Bro, what's an arm bar? Is that like a weightlifting instrument? Nah, I'm pretty sure that's definitely an exercise tool. Like, you get on the machine and you know how you like move the plates? That's definitely what an armbar, chokehold, or headlock is. Can I put you in an exercise machine? I mean, if you have one, I don't want to buy one for you, because, like, you haven't done anything to deserve me buying you a whole ass exercise machine. Man, I like how this whole time I've been chatting with a blocked user. This is great. Bro, nah, I'm not gonna unblock you. Unblock yourself, bro. Haha. I thought you said you could hack me. Maybe you should just put those skills to the use, you know? What is wrong with my hand? It's cramping. It's cramping like the fists of the North car. Thank you. Hey, 3 Elon Musk. Is your name in real life? Is it D's? I should forget about the hat now. Heck. Wow, it sure is taking a while to save. Oh my god, it's 300 megabytes. What the heck? Oof. Oof. Wait, what the heck? Why won't it let me move the canvas anymore? Quite silly of course. Oh, there it is. Okay, that was strange. Sketch layer, it's fine, it's fine, it's just a sketch layer. What the heck? Oh, thank God, three Elon Musk finally left. Holy crap, holy moly. That took a while. Goodness gracious. I don't know whether to go with a skirt or something else. Actually, you know what? A dress would kick ass. I don't know. Never mind. Actually, maybe this will work. There sure is. A lot of nothing going on in my head right now. Actually, puffy shorts. I love puffy shorts. Let's go with that. Why is the music quiet? Quieter than a chipmunk? Oh, I guess the local files are louder. Weird. Actually, I'm not sure if I should play this song because I don't know, Matt Papa might not approve. Wait. Is my favorite song from MapleStory not on this? Oh, there it is. Yum. Yeah! Gotta get those vagina bones in view. Oh my god, right after I said that, my dad woke up. How nice. Oh my god, they won't even be in view. Wow. No low-cut shorts then. Puffy shorts, right. I don't remember how the shorts from that one website, that one shop looked like. They were super- Oh, I remember now. Holy crap. Wait, how many buttons were there? What am I doing with my life? Oh, I have to draw the other hand, arm. Oh, I need to zoom in. That's what felt wrong. headphones keep like hitting my mic. It's great. Amazing. I need an actual desk. So bad. Oh, true, bestie. Bossa Nova. I should just not worry about the hands for a while. Yes, let's just do that. Oof. Okay, so I should probably work on the colors, like figure out the colors rather. Oh my god, I know where that guy found my channel. He was searching the freaking LGBTQIA+ tag. Oh my god, that's so lame. That is so cringe, dude. It has to be like the top 10 most cringe things I've... My god, how's this dude like... No shame, man. No shame at all. Cute, cute, cute. Okay. Zero AX2? Man, don't come like with your pointers at me. God damn. There's someone who's like literally just a pointer as their account name. That's pretty incredible. Is this person also gonna try and get banned? Maybe. Colors, right, colors. Here, this layer. You know what? Delete layer. So, of course, the hair has to be green, but should I go for more of a yellow tone or a blue tone? That's the question here. I'll go yellow this time. Or... Hey dad, shut up! No, 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 no. I'm kind of glad there's no one here in this stream, because if there was someone here, they would have clipped me saying, shut up, dad. Quite mortifying if someone was to get wind of the fact that I said, shut up, dad. think I'll go for a darker color scheme this time. I am just thumbnailing. This is not how I do things normally, I think. Let's see, skin color. The arms, they're asymmetric. Oh, at least this is just a thumbnail. Why? I don't like that. Yep, a thumbnail, all right. Oh, I forgot about the hat. Draw it later. There's no way I'll forget permanently, right? I can't forget permanently. There's no way, right? There's no way. There's no way. What button did I just press? What is this? Hmm. I cannot believe I'm gonna do a multiple hour stream and all I'll have achieved is thumbnailing. Absolutely incredible. Did not take this long to draw last time. What is this? Awful. Horrible. That's what it is. Just absolutely awful. Isn't this kind of a McDonald's color scheme? I don't like that. It's a good thing I avoided using too much red. I mean, not red, white. I avoided using too much white. If there was white, this would look so Ronald McDonald. My goodness. I'm not here to be a clown. I'm here to be clowned on. Sheesh. Aren't those legs too long? Maybe I should upgrade this to Yoiki. Yeah, upgraded. Haha. Merge those layers. Thumbnailing. I am thumbnailing. That's what I tell myself. So that my ego doesn't get shattered at the fact that I'm having so much difficulty. my knuckles, they are cracking. They are cracking. Ka-chow. Ka-chow. Ow. Cute. Oh no, that is definitely lopsided. Oh my god, no. It's just a thumbnail. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Wonder if there's anything I should do with the hair, like just a random highlighted strand as is popular these days. Let's do it. Let's do this. White hair for the maximum edge. Wait, no, that looks like the freaking guy from that one freaking train show. No. What the heck is this song? Oh, it's Maple Story. How come I've never heard this before? Wait, that's cute. What the? It kind of just ends up looking like shading, though. Maybe I should try pink? I should try pink. Let's do this. That just doesn't work. That just does not work. No. Where's the move tool? Should I make the canvas tall? Well, I shouldn't repeat my mistake of last time where I didn't know what to do for shoes, so... I mean, I guess... 6508. That was not enough. Resize canvas! 6840. Wow, I am underestimating. Whoa, no, 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 no! 7200. have been bested by the gods. Probably. I don't know. Oh my god, I should post the chat log with the 3 Elon Musk guy on my Twitter. It's gonna be so funny. Of shoes. Just normal boots, I guess. Or, kinda wanna go to sleep. I don't think I slept last night. Like, I drank coffee right before bed, and I don't remember whether I fell asleep or not. Like, everything after, between the coffee, after the coffee, and then after the going to bed. Anyway, it's all a blur. I don't remember. I simply do not. S tier. Well, no, it's not high up enough, but like, that's at least a B tier Zetai Ryoiki, right? Look at this tiny gap. That's at least B tier, even if it's like not above the knees. I am focused. Probably. Maybe all the VTuber viewers who aren't dumb and bad are at Afkai. Oh jeez. Yeah, I think I should stop before my wrist decides to like take a vacation, like a permanent vacation. Yes. Yeah, but this is cute and fun though. Oh well. Ah, this is the different. Wait, is it? Oh, this is what I started out with. Should add something to the hair to like flare. Add some visual flare. And not like the VTuber flare, because like that would be copyright infringement of the highest degree or something. Oh, the thing is, I don't know how to draw braids. I can't be asked looking a reference up right now. Well, it doesn't have to be perfect because it's just a thumbnail, so it's fine. It's fine, everybody. And by everybody, I mean just me, because no one's here. No one loves me. Especially not myself. Yeah, no, that'd be kind of screwed up if I said that, like, unironically, what it did. Am I gonna end stream? Good question. Well, no one's asking that, but no one's asking that, but I answered it anyway. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh my god, you know what'd be badass? Like a braided ponytail going all the way, going down. You know, like this. And then yeah, check it out. Sonic looking ass shoes. Should try, maybe orange would make them look less Sonic-y? Question mark? That just makes them look tailsy, I swear to God. Yeah, no. Oh my god, I am a genius. Just add ribbons. If it's girly, it can't be Sonic-y. Ah. Why do I keep bumping into my microphone? This is dumb. Dumb. Man, that looks dumb as hell. I like it. Okay. This is the hat that I will be drawing next time because I am in pain. And in turmoil. And then the dress that I was gonna do last time I was looking at this. Problem is, what color should it be? That's like too much red, you know? Try orange. I guess orange works. Yeah, that looks like a big ass blob because I'm lazy. My maple story is sounding kind of like Fire Emblem Three Houses right now. Bruh. Oh, right. All right. Oof. Okay. It's like it's been almost 2 hours. I think I can stop, right? I think I can like let my wrists like stop. I mean, no one's here, so it's fine. It's fine. I can go to sleep.